Hi friends, this is Dr. Anuj. I'm a cardiologist working at a lot of hospitals in Mumbai. And many people, when I'm giving consultations, they ask me, sir, can you give me one health mantra which is going to be beneficial and I'll never have any problems in my medical or history or get any problems medically? So I researched a lot and I heard a lot of talks, and I have come to conclusion that if I'm going to tell one thing to you all, is to follow three things in your life. If you follow these three things, trust me, you don't have, or very, very minimally, you will have to go to a doctor. Now, those three things, very, very carefully, my dear friends, please listen to them. And they are connected with only one thing which 70% of your body is made of. And yes, that thing is water. The first thing, what I want you all the Indians, all the Bharatiyas, to become fit, and I want to learn that everybody of you practices it every day of your life. First thing is, as soon as you get up, drink 1 liter of water. 1 liter of water doesn't matter even if you don't brush your teeth. Just drink it, because the alkalinity of the mouth will help to dissolve those alkaline minerals inside your stomach. Second thing what I want you to do is, after your food, be it lunch, be it dinner, or be it breakfast, after 40 minutes of your food, please drink hot water after that. Today in conferences, they are trying to tell that the hot water is a dissolvent of many fat solute, many kind of adipose tissues, the fatty content inside the intestines. They get dissolved by these hot water content that you are drinking. And the third thing I would like to tell you is, avoid, the summers are coming, but that does not mean that you drink cold water. Please drink hot water. And the third important thing is, please drink water only when you are sitting. Don't drink standing. Don't drink when you are standing and gulping a lot of water, because that will create, in Ayurveda it is called as vata, and a lot of your joints will cause trouble. So if I have to give you one mantra, and that is a water mantra, that I would tell you that please follow three things in your life. First thing, early morning, 1 liter of water. Second thing, drinking only while sitting. And the third thing is, after 40 minutes of your food, please drink hot water. Trust me, these three things, if you just follow, 99%, not kidding, 90 to 99% of your problems, your health problems, will be resolved in your life. Most of the problems are resolved just by doing water therapy.